What is up, legends? Marth the Legend and Theodore the Magic Mascot back with another card trick. Today's card trick is amazing. Your spectators will be completely fooled. I really enjoyed this one. And yes, as always, say if you're brand new to my channel, hit the subscribe button. If you're returning, you've seen this face. This is at least the second time you see this face. You should be subscribed by now. You guys know that YouTube subscriptions is for free. It costs you nothing. It's not a recurring payment or anything like that. It just helps me and it helps you guys get notified when I upload a video. And yes, then you get to see more amazing content. But anyway, guys, without further ado, let's get straight into the performance of today's card trick. Okay, guys, so for today's card trick, I am going to start off by just taking out the King of Spades, and I'm going to leave the King of Spades here by Theodore, so that we know I can't possibly interfere with the King of Spades. And now what I'll do is I will hand the deck to my spectator. My spectator will shuffle the deck as much as he or she wants. They can shuffle it really to their heart's content. And then I'm going to ask my spectator, if I have two spectators, they'll select one card each. If I have one spectator, they'll select two cards. So I'm going to ask my wife to just say stop.
Stop.
Okay, so that card right there. And now I'm going to do the exact same thing. I'm just going to ask you to say stop again.
Stop.
Okay, so that card right there. Okay, so those are your two cards, and I'm just going to place them off to the side. Okay, so now what I'm going to do is I'm just going to give the deck one more shuffle, and I'm going to give the deck one cut, just like this, because we're going to work with this bottom section of the cards. And I think I'm going to leave this like that with the King of Spades and remove this from everything. I think I'm going to leave that. I just might need to move it down a little bit. There we go. There's our thumbnail. Okay, so let's just move it back like this. And yes, I'm just going to work with this bottom section of the cards. And now what I'm going to do is I'm just going to show you the two cards. Your one card is the 10 of hearts and your other card is the 5 of hearts. Hey, you went for two hearts. Amazing. Okay, so now what I'm going to do is I'm just going to scoop up these two cards. There we go. We've got the 10 of hearts, and now I'm just going to scoop up the 5 of hearts as well. Just like that. Okay, and now what I'm going to do is I'm just going to riffle down the rest of these cards on top of your two cards. It doesn't want to work apparently. Just like that. And now what I'm going to do is I'm going to give the deck a couple of cuts, just like that, to make sure that your cards are in fact completely mixed up, just like that. And now what I'm going to do is I'm going to have my spectator place our magic card in wherever they like.
Is it king?
Yes, it's the King of Spades.
Key.
Maybe. So I'm just going to place it in there. That's roughly the middle. Just going to squeeze it in there, just like that. And now I'm going to show you where you stopped the king. You stopped the king right in that position, and now I'm just going to get the king all lost in the middle. And now what I'll do is I will spread through the cards and I'll show you guys that there is one King of Spades in this deck, and that King of Spades is sandwiched by the 10 of Hearts and the 5 of Hearts, and you guys can see there's no other King of Spades in this deck. Anyway, guys, I really hope you enjoyed this one. If you did, be sure to hit the subscribe button. Until next time, Martin Legend and Theodore is the magic mascot, and thank you for my lovely spectator for saying the magic word stop. Until next time, peace. Or come back tomorrow for the tutorial. Peace.